Computer, how far to the location of the nuclear codes?
656 feet. May I remind you that if the Canadian rebels trying to get these codes succeed, it could spell catastrophic doom for mankind.
Is this the location of the signal?
It's polynomial lock. I'll run an encryption to destroy the computer.
Patch it through.
Here's a polynomial lock. We'll need to divide the top by the bottom to stop the Canadians. In order to solve this, you first need to add a placeholder x. Step 2. Then, you have to see what multiplies to x to equal x cubed. The answer is x squared. You multiply x squared by both the x and the negative 3.
I think I have a situation.
I'm working on it. Step 3. X cubed and 3x squared is multiplied by negative 1 so that the x cubed can cancel out. Combine the like terms and burn down the 0x. Step 4. Repeat the same process from step 3 for the remaining values.
Can you finish the encryption?
Running it. Step 5. Find the remainder and out it over x minus 3. There, the variables are x squared plus x plus 3 plus 5 over x minus 3. The Canadians have been locked out of the system.